Well, the traditional physical airport incoming passenger cars filled out by travellers when they enter the country could soon be a thing of the past. The Australian Border Force is set to trial a digital alternative called the Australian Travel Declaration. It took a long time to come up with that name. Passengers flying Qantas between Australia and New Zealand will be the first to try the new pass. Details will be filled out on the Qantas app. A QR code will be sent to passengers to show Border Force officers.